What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here, back home in Dallas, fixing to do a little Welcome Home Retail Heritage 2011 pack break. Got a rack pack and two retail packs. So we'll do the retail packs first, then we'll do the rack. So pack one. We have Jason Kubel, Nick Swisher, Shane Victorino, Russell Mitchell, rookie, a wins leaders of Halliday, Wainwright and Jimenez, John Lackey, Arthur Rhodes, Luke Scott, and Wade Davis. All right, next pack. Tommy Hansen. Oh, we got a chrome, I think, in here. Lance Berkman, Maris Ramirez, Vance Worley. I've already got this chrome. 1403 and 1962. So I've got two of this guy now. I'll have to check it out, see if there's any differences. A checklist. Kevin Euclid, Scott Cousins, Tim Hudson, Zach Duke, and Victor Martinez. All right, now onto the rack. These came from a Walmart in Duncanville, Texas, by the way. So, we'll see if we get anything out of this one. Alright, first card up is Giants win opener, World Series. Ricky Weeks. Matt LaPorta. Los Angeles Dodgers team card. Oh, a Robinson enshrined in Cooperstown SP. Cool. I like it. Ryan Zimmerman, Andre Ethier, Vernon Wells, Brett Myers, Josh Johnson, Brian Roberts, World Series, Kane dominates game two. Okay, where's the Ranger? They won game three. Let me get that card. 2011 rookie of Freddie Freeman, J.J. Hardy, Zach Duke, Victor Martinez, and don't steal from the Duncanville Walmart. Alright guys, well, I think the best looking card for me was that Robinson. Of course, I already have this one, so that was kind of a little hollow victory, but hey, I'll take it. Thanks for watching, and as always, stay thirsty, my friends.